I've not seen a wilderness like this before. There'll be some dark days ahead.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway.
I'm still breathing. That's not so.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. The Eternal Empire has some right. I've seen many an exile.
I've seen you before, back in Aureath, running like a frightened rabbit from my father and his gameskeepers. Fleet as a fox you were, even with that leg of prize venison over your shoulder. And from what I saw you do to Hillock, you've grown even faster since then. I'm Neth. Lion Eye's watch isn't much. But it's up.
Maramor of Namakanui, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Civil envy, inciting insurrection amongst the bonded workforce. 3 counts of insubordination to officers of the Ebony Legion. Mortal wrath, assaulting an officer of the Ebony Legion. 1 count of heresy. God has charged me with your redemption. You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father.
Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest war host in Kardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lioneye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardu'i strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardu'i way.
A ravishing as an island, a hop, skip, and a wade off.
would only slow me down. The worms will have to wait a bit longer for this meal. That would only slow me down.